Hey guys, G-Dog here, and welcome back to another video. Doing a little let's play today on the Burial at Sea downloadable content for Bioshock Infinite. Now, I've just been watching a friend do some live streams on Bioshock Infinite, and it's just like really, reminding me how good that game is. And I never actually got round to doing the DLCs when I had Infinite, so I thought, why not do them? Because everyone loves Rapture, and it's not meant to be too long, it's in two parts, so we're going to try and get episode one done today, try and get it all in one video. I think they're about an hour apiece, so yeah, let's hop into Burial at Sea. Oh, and I will leave a link in the description to my mate's channel, the Kitten Alliance, if you want to check out their live streams of it, because it has been pretty good. Let's jump into Burial at Sea. Now, I've not actually finished Infinite on the PC. I used to have it on the 360, so I'm hoping that won't impact the game at all. I don't know if anything gets carried over or what have you. And yeah, we're just going to do it on medium. Although I believe this first part is pretty much narrative driven. There's not meant to be that much combat in it. Ah, yes.
We're closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
Right, so that is 2 years before the events of Bioshock.
How about we start with a light?
Which was 1960, I believe. There you are. And it's like a new Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for them.
Fontaine?
Her, you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. You do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will.
Right. So. Intriguing start. Oh, what have we got in here? Oh, nothing. Money, money, money. Money. Right, so. Trying to think of a timeline. Let's go outside, come on. Oh, look at it, it's gorgeous. That's Andrew Ryan.
Where's Sally?
I don't know, but I know someone who does. Follow me.
Oh God, it looks gorgeous. Hello, can I have a drink? No? Okay, fine.
This girl to you.
What I need from her is my business. But I know where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
Yes.
What do you want? An autograph?
No. Oh, look. Oh, hello. Oh, back to Eve, are we? Cool. Makes sense, though. Look at it, that was gorgeous. Rapture. I do definitely prefer Rapture to Columbia. I liked Infinite a lot. the story was, yeah, mind-bogglingly crazy. I don't know if it was maybe a little...
What are they?
Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
It is.
Red means stop.
I don't think we're too big of a project, and I don't know. Like, I had an issue with the combat. There was too much combat in that game.
What do they even look like?
I think that is.
Well, I say you should have to prove you're properly versed on a topic before you're allowed to vote on it. Otherwise, it's just a knee-jerk response from the uninformed. On with it. Do you have any idea how valuable my time is?
Huh? Oh, hello.
Ryan's been good to me. Few are the patrons who truly understand the struggle of the artist. But even I was a little leery when he shuttered Fontaine's business and sent that bald buck to a grave deep in the briny. But when Ryan buried all of Fontaine's pals...
Funny.
In that
part, what?
You're not knowing about the Little Sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Looks fantastic. Oh. The game looks pretty good as well.
When's the last time you saw Sally? What? She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken, down at Surprise. You were playing the tables.
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to
Okay. Oh, snap.
Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Refreshment, sir? Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, the old... Oh, where am I going? I don't want to miss stuff, though, do I?
Ah, Mr. DeWitt. Back again. And so soon.
Great you're going through. It looks like you'll need an advance on your fee.
Oh, there's some cheese. It's alright. Nom. Then we get to see Ryan again. Cool.
Mr. DeWitt, we'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Let me in. Oh. Just careful, Elizabeth.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist's struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of. They must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. Says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
Yes. It would be. It looks like there's three local stores that might have received invitations to Cohen's Club. You can choose your current objective from the objective screen. Press back to access it. Rapture Records, come on. Go get us some new vinyl.
Bring you to Rapture.
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
Oh,
I've known my share of Shylocks. You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of debt.
Dr. Steinman told you.
Invitations to Cohen shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
Okay. Lizzie.
Welcome.
Oh. Lots of vinyl,
Excuse me. The lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course.
What is this piece?
It's by Trinet. But of course.
Cohen sends those masks out in some kind of box. Damn. Must be somewhere else.
Dollar bill, y'all.
Powerful and masculine. Oh, yes, one feels the urge. I must go. I must go. Even one more note shall prove what I'm doing.
Go to work, Liz. Now,
nothing. Let's find another shop.
Yeah, we'll see what's that.
Where to next, Mr. DeWitt? Golden Rule is just across the way. Or shall we go upstairs to the artist's struggle?
We'll go take Golden Rule first.
I don't have all the flaws.
Oh, she's quick, isn't she?
Welcome, please have a look around.
Will do, sir. Will do.
I walked in with. Will you give her the start treatment, pal? That'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18 karat gold green, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887. Excuse me, sir.
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
I beg your pardon?
Right out of her coffin in Twilight Fields. Did you think we wouldn't notice? The assurances of a grave robber are of no use. You hand the ring back, the matter will remain.
Oh, hello. Damn it.
Only one place left.
I don't think so. Hit the brakes, you tramp.
Get your hands off me. Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up.
Yeah.
No. Got one place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
This clown bother.
Yeah, I'm liking this so far, though. I mean, who doesn't like going round Rapture? Well, it's rather different from how I remember it, you know. This is before the chaos. Hello, hello.
Hey, pal. You want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course. Interesting, isn't it? Original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about art.
How does it make you feel?
I don't want to open my mouth for fear of what foolishness might tumble out.
Would you like me to tell you what it means?
There's a hiding in that box.
I would like so much to understand.
Hey. We got one. What about her, though? Can't share it, can we? Oh god, I just got massively drunk.
Now, did you come?
You've given me so much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service. Until tomorrow.
Let's go.
Located the mask.
Third time's a charm.
All right, it's best we head back to Cohen's.
Tiz, let's.
Fine piece of work back with those shopkeeps. You've got a bit of the grifter in you.
For that, you can thank my father.
Oh, yeah?
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
Yeah, well, that's me. Money, money, money.
Papa this and Papa that. They can't take a crap without a paper dispensation.
Cheers.
So, what kind of field you in?
Field?
Yeah, you know, occupation. Can't imagine what kind of employment would lead you to tag along on a job like this.
I suppose you could say I work in debt collection.
Oh. Oh, really? A little nosy about, can't we? My big daddy!
Are you in the know? The big daddy may look imposing, but he's a gentle giant. Do you know all he does for Rapture? These metal gents are the hands that maintain Rapture, digging the foundation out of the seabed and guiding structural supports into place. Where do these metal mysteries come from? Sorry, chum. That's Orion Industries trade secret. Now you know.
Oh, slots? Watch out, I'm gambling here.
Best quit while you're ahead.
Oh, no, no, no. Come on. Shh. Yeah, you might be right there. God damn it. Come on! Oh, no. Oh, you're close then. Alright, yeah. I'll stop. One more on each, come on. Nothing. What's in there? Oh. Well, let's go to thingy, come on. We'll have to come back here, I'm sure, anyway. Let me in, Cohen.
Your participation at his performance.
Excellent.
So who is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse. I've seen this type. Gets an idea in his head, end a conversation. Don't matter who gets hurt.
Thank you. Bloody hell. It's a bit weird down here. It is very weird down here. There's bunnies up and about. Yeah, this is weird. Like something out of Eyes Wide Shut, but less nudity. It's just the sun and the moon dancing.
Why do you fail in this fashion? To embarrass me in front of my muse? My muse shall not be mocked. Fitzpatrick!
Please!
Thus! If you for God's sake! My muse!
Oh my God!
A real biscuit. Isn't he a biscuit, ladies?
I'd ask a few questions.
Questions? Yes. Yes. It is the work of man to ask. It is the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl, haven't you?
We artists see more than most. You are more than you claim to be, little soul.
Oh.
Are you not? Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go. But I know the child in that photo is important to you.
So many children flit away.
I know where the girl is. And I will send you to her. In exchange, all I ask is a dance.
What?
I see something in you too. Art strips away artifice.
I'll dance, but I'm not putting those electric.
And I will show you where you need to go.
Cold son of a bitch.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
Dance with me.
You can dance if you want to.
Shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Fitzpatrick! Beauty and pain. They can be no more separated than birth and blood.
What do you think Cohen's customers do with the children? Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Sucho.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters? You so sure? But if Su Chong had Sally, I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
No!
Listen, we're not gonna keep...
Fitzpatrick!
Oh, God. Ow.
I see suffering in you. I know how to shine.
Well, that was bound to happen.
Mr. DeWitt, are you all right?
I'm fine.
You were dreaming. You kept saying your daughter's name, Sally.
She's not my daughter.
I thought...
Pain and beauty! To an artist, they are parent and child.
Cohen?
I'm sending you to find your young one. No need to thank me. I'm not so sure you'll like what you find.
Oh dear. There's crabs out there. And a shark.
Look.
Fontaines. Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
But it's a prison now. Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
I don't know.
Everyone has needs. I merely provide a service for those who have the means to pay. You'll find your little bird in the housewares department.
How many people do you suppose Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Enough. Fontaine had amassed something near an army. Now they're down there, spliced up and wild. All right, there's a dock up ahead.
Takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
And what's that?
Burial at sea.
You read your residency contract, Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea.
Hey, I've got 3 bullets and our pistol.
Don't get too comfortable. Keep your eyes open.
Seem to be some supplies this way, Mr. DeWitt.
It's Booker.
What?
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you, let's leave it at Mr. DeWitt.
Oh, God. Yeah, it's going to be pretty crazy down here, I think. Ooh, money. Nice. What are we learning about today? Sandy Cohen. The Black Dream. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Well, that was weird. Very weird. I know how to do that. Come on. Alright, cool. Alright, so I'll just have possession and devil's kiss. Okay. Oops. I didn't mean to do that, but I did.
Look up there. Let's have another look around. Perhaps we'll be able to find something to get us up and over.
Oh, hello.
Could be handy.
A skyhook.
Skyhook? You mean the air grabber?
kids use them to ride around up on the pneumo lines.
Air grabber. Huh. Constants and variables.
Constants and what?
Never mind.
Yeah. Never mind. Okay. Let's go.
Goddamn grabber stuck.
Mr. DeWitt, someone's coming.
All right, I got the grabber unjammed.
And attack! Oh dear. Blech. I haven't got a shield now. Cool.
Mr. DeWitt, look. Housewares. That's where Cohen said we'd find Sally. The store ran trams between the three buildings. We'll need to avail ourselves of that.
Assuming it still works.
Optimism, Mr. DeWitt. It helps in situations like this.
Come on, Nook.
When did you come to Rapture?
Geez, I guess around 51? No, 48?
That's a rather large gap.
Time. Life I had before. Sort of becomes a blur. 49. 49 for sure.
Oh no.
Damn.
You look a mess, Mr. DeWitt.
Just keep your eyes open for splicers.
Stand above the crowd. Oh dear. Meh. Yeah, I'm pretty brutal, those air grabber executions.
Well, there's the tram.
That splicer had no problem freezing a path for himself before.
I'm sure he'll be happy to do the same for us.
I have no doubt you'll prove persuasive.
Oh, I'm getting drunk again. Right. We could take a bit of ammo, couldn't we? I think that is Ken Levine's voice. That circus of value! Which is real cool.
Mr. DeWitt, look.
What?
An ice rink.
Be good at places any to look for our new friend.
It says it's on the top floor.
So go up. Damn thing's locked.
Let me see that. Have matters progressed so little? I could turn this with a rake pick. Done.
Where'd you learn that?
Oh, it's something I picked up a long time ago.
Yeah. a long time ago in the future. Oh God. Oh my God.
Get up. Get up.
Yeah, I'm up.
You wanna thank me?
I just did. Lovely. Need a lock pick for that. Oops. Can destroy him, can't you? Oh. Yeah, well, that's the only gear I've got, so I must definitely take that. Oh, I've got that lockpick now. Right, let's get out of here before that resets. Now we need to go down, do that room. Come on.
Got a lock, needs picking.
Looks simple enough. Done.
Oh, nice. Tommy gun.
Ryan speak. Parasite this.
and the exaltation of man, that. Sure, it could all get a bit of a bore. But the old bear sure knew how to enunciate.
Watch it. We've got company.
No excuse for what you was up to.
To accept less.
No excuse.
His madness.
I'm there, I'm there, I'm there. Lovely. Oh, another lockpick. Well, that's paid for itself. Coming down here. Awesome. Ooh. Plasma traps are more potent and cost less to EU. Yeah, I like that. I like it. Nope, not behind here. Hello, sir. Gonna get pissed again. Fuck it. Right. Not full though, is it? There we go. Oh, nap, nap. Oh, God. No. What's in here?
Gotta get my act together.
Bleh.
Ryan, you bastard. Left me here to rot. Sure, I signed the contract. Helped turn Fontaine into a prison. 10 days, big rush, everything slapped at. Right before the prisoners are brought in. One of your piece of shit turrets. Bam! Both kneecaps. Now I'm likely a cripple locked in a jail, surrounded by maniacs. I haven't even been paid, but I don't care. Just get me out of here!
Look up there.
I got it. Lovely. Oh, more gear. New hat, evil eye. Weapon damage increased while the player is aiming using sights and after each successive kill. And, yeah, we'll equip it then. Definitely. Right. Oh, something shiny over here. Money, money, money! Tommy gun ammo. Nice. Somewhere though. You'll need to get used to seeing a few strange sights from time to time. I suppose we are living in the future. No, he's there. He just fell through the floor. Nice, a bit more ammo. Strikes 3 times as far and do double damage, but also can consume 20% of your shield. I like that. I do a lot of melee. And we've got to hurry up.
Of my first play, the Herald said, a dead whale has washed up at the Schubert Theater and stinks a little more with each passing night. The Tribune called my first opera as having the effect of cancelling out all of Mozart's classics in a single caterwaul. And now, critics take me to task for my humanitarian work. If I were not there to find a home for these orphans, would these belly achers take my place? An artist once said, all critics should be assassinated. I just might take him up on that.
Frosties, the jockeys who will hand you 1,000 volts as soon as look at you.
You sound sympathetic.
It would be the first sons of bitches who found an answer at the bottom of a bottle. And once you see them go all weak at the knees at the sight of a little sister and all her Adam, they cut a less sympathetic figure.
That's cool. I like it. I do definitely like it. Yeah, we'll have that. Oh, I've got them. Skyhook thing.
Short-circuited. Probably be able to pop it open with it.
A jolt of shock jockey?
You familiar with shock jockey?
More than you could know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store ain't been ransacked by splicers yet.
Maybe. Lovely. Full. Want to go in there? Well, we'll have to find some more lockpicks, won't we? Lovely. We'll see. That's fine.
It smells revolting.
I quite like a drink, Duck. Come on. Get over it. Oh, there's a lockpick. Cool. I'm getting there now. That was. Echoed. I was. Here, don't forget. Okay. What about 1949 then? Worth a shot, innit? Oh, yeah, that was when he first got here. No? Oh, well. That were a mistake. Well, I didn't lose any health, but it did cost me quite a bit in ammo. Oh well. Another lockpick, nice. Was it in here? It was, wasn't it? The lockpick door? Yes. Open this, please, Elizabeth!
Child's play. Got it.
Awesome.
Don't
Loads of money. Ah, 0928.
Diaries in the pneumotubes, like a message in a goddamn bottle. Hoping one will get through and someone will save me. If you get this, send help. I'm holed up in the shoe storeroom. The code's 0928.
0928. Hello. Oh, that scared me a bit then. And then now they're all gonna come alive. Fuck. Creep me out, man. I'm like, ah! Right, let's go and see him then. Okay. Okay.
Want to take a look at this?
That won't take but a minute.
They lock us in here. Horrible. That went very nice.
No doubt about that. What I see is... as...
Look. There. Inside.
Yep. Okay. No. All the way. 0928. Lovely. We're in. New pants. Increased weapon reload times by 50%. Filthy leech using plasmids to kill an enemy. Retain some Eve. Yeah. I don't know. Oh. Nice. Double lockpick. Anything here? What I need. Quick! Wait a minute, little man! Freight up in here.
I see what you've been up to.
I heard you back there.
Fuck.
You're going nowhere.
Fuck. No. Totally messed that up. Totally messed that up. There were loads of them. Right. Easy now. Wait, where are we? Let's get some of that.
No refunds, no returns.
Yeah, I thought I had some, mate. See, that went quite a bit better.
Looks like the plasma department is back that way. I'm sure we'd find something useful there.
Elizabeth. Well, get it open then, Doc. Get it open then.
All yours. Do not throw the ball in the house. Franklin.
It is Brooklyn Bronco. Hello. Goodbye. Right. Bloody caned all of these, haven't they? King Bronco.
Won't have any horseplay.
Quiet.
Lovely. Oh, here it is. Shot jockey. Right. Is that it? I'm not going to drink it and do a whole... like, where your hand goes crazy. That's a shame. It's good though, shot jockey. It'll work well on that water, like it says. And we are in Rapture, so there should be water aplenty down here.
Why did Ryan lock up all of Fontaine's followers in a department store.
He needed somewhere to put Fontaine's button. Why not shut down the competition in the bargain?
But I thought Andrew Ryan was all about free markets and open competition.
Oh, nice. Let's go. Yeah.
Is there luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you find the other guys eating your lunch? Either way, Fontaine's dead.
Promoted all man winter with the implication it produced ice, not dry ice. The ice sculpture we commissioned for this year's gala at the Cashmere stands where we left it a month later. All 2,500 pounds of it. And who's still footing the room rental? Oh, not you, you son of a bitch.
Do we need anything? Because I've got a little bit. I've got a few pennies. Oh, seekers of bio cells help even. I'm not, yeah, and that was. What's that? Ah, this is like. Ah. Well, I ain't got me ovens yet, have I? So. Circus of value.
No refund, no return.
It's freezing in here.
Something tells me all that cold isn't just coming from the ice rink.
Right, I had a slight little problem. I ran out of disk space and I didn't notice, guys. So, you've missed me killing a frost dude. So, apologies for that. You've not missed anything else, though.
Mr. DeWitt, the plasmid?
But yeah, we are here for the plasmid, which is in here.
Think you can pick this?
Sure thing.
Yeah, sorry about that. I didn't notice. So, yeah. We've only missed a couple of minutes where I killed him. He's gone now, but...
Son of a bitch drank every last bottle of Old Man Winter.
I think I can help.
What was that?
It's a, new plasmid. Lets me bring in things that might exist, but,
Yeah.
I'm not sure I understand. What's it called?
Tear.
Where'd
yeah.
You find that?
You don't expect a girl to share all her secrets, do you, Mr. DeWitt?
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces.
Right. So, let's continue. It was literally just that. I think there were 3 enemies. And yeah, there's some elf and stuff down here. Lovely. So we are pretty much stacked again. Yep. Okay, let's get out of here. Sounds like there's people outside. Yeah, I see him. I can hear him, I can see him. Mem. That's how we do it.
Alright. I know you're the client and all, but I've gone about far enough without a few answers.
My purpose here is none of your concern. Consider me a means to an end.
And why do I get the feeling I'm being set up?
I told you I'm in collections. An account is in arrears. My clients simply want to see matters set to right.
Don't make any sense, that's all.
If you don't like the arrangement, the bathysphere's back that way.
No need to be like that. Now I think I left some Tommy gun ammo. Yep, there's a little. But yeah, there's some here. What I can pick up now, yay. Yeah, it's awesome this. I'm really enjoying it. It's quite long actually, I'm surprised. I've been playing it for about an hour already. A bit over, an hour and 15. Ooh, what should we have? Samurai.
Go ahead.
You got him or what? Can you? Yeah.
Open it.
I want some more carbine ammo. Thank you. Good work, team. Right, so we've got some upgrades for this. Increase frozen state duration. Adds an area of effect. Projectile that can freeze multiple enemies. That's pretty handy. It will cost me everything I have, though. I want Bronco. Bronco is one of my favourites. See, they're cheap, the shock ones. Causes missed attacks to ricochet in the direction fired. We'll go with chain. That's pretty cheap. Right. We do need... Oh no, we're alright actually. Oh no, we've already done it, haven't we? He remembered. Oh yeah. Couldn't get through here before, could we? Shock. Come along, Elizabeth. What's that tear over there? Yeah, an Eve tear. Oops. Money, money, money.
Welcome to the
circus of value. I don't really need much. Give me some Eve then, Doc. Thank you. Is that all you do? One. Fair news. We've been in here. It's not the way we should be going, so maybe let's head back. Oh, cheers. Ah, I see.
If Sally's not your daughter, what's she to you? Why risk life and limb?
It's part of the job.
You owe me no explanation.
She's just another orphan. After Fontaine went down, city was lousy with him.
And?
I don't know. You have a reason for every stupid thing you've ever done? She started showing up, looking peaked. Fool me to feed the brat. Should have known she would never leave.
How did you lose her?
It's none of your business.
Ooh, new pants. Death benefit. Melee kills give a small amount of health. Melee executions give a large amount of health. Yes, I think I will equip that actually. And then yes, we're on our way.
Something about you doesn't sit right.
Yes?
Wouldn't peg you as the rapture type. Not even a little.
If you mean I have no interest in joining the Andrew Ryan book club, you'd be right. Just another set of fanatics with a different set of books.
I gamble.
What?
You asked me how I lost Sally. I gamble. Took her somewhere a kid's got no business being. I was winning. In a place like that. You don't let a kid out of your sight.
But you did.
Yeah, and here we are. But the million-dollar question is, what's she to you?
Yeah. I have an interest in reuniting you with her. Isn't that reason enough?
Let's hope Cohen was on the level when he said this is where we'd find Sally.
I can only imagine what they would do with a child in a place like this.
Cohen's halfway to Splice Town. Probably thought putting a child in prison would be high art.
The sooner we find her, the better.
Yes, I agree.
Come on, Sally!
No!
Sally, come out of there!
I can't see her.
Damn it.
What are you doing?
This is a schematic for the venting system. Shows there are more vents like this one in electronics, the bistro, returns, the book department, and the appliance show floor.
So?
If she's in there, there are only six vents she can come out of. Now there are five. All these vents are connected to the central heating unit. If we close them off and turn the heat up, she'll be forced out through the central exhaust.
Yeah.
The only exit.
You want to burn her alive?
No, just make it hot enough to flush her out.
You can't do that.
Look, either we find her, or one of those splicers will.
All right. Where are the other vents?
Up ahead.
Cool. All right, let's cook our daughter. Shotgun ammo. Oh, it's full. Open that then. Ah, shotgun.
Ready.
Shotgun ammo full.
Watch it. We've got company.
Bloody hell.
Come on, love. Oh, Mickey just wants to give you a little squeeze. You don't want to disappoint your old uncle now, do you?
You come out of there! Ain't no fear keeping that tasty ass.
Ah. Yes, we do. Oh, I thought it were a doggy. It's not. It's not a doggy. lol.
Oven of the future, huh? Yeah, the kid got hold of that damn radar range last night. Started trying it out on everything. Apples, marshmallows, spoons. Had himself a fine time until our Pekingese stepped in the way. And for some reason,
where to now?
Well, I locked the damn thing up.
Oh, Bronco.
The code, it's 3958.
3958 is a code. Come on. I'm gonna go lock pick off him. Right, what are you selling? I'm in a boost, Bronco. Adds ability to chain floating enemy from one enemy to others. Yeah, why not? So we need to find more of those. Ooh, we got mods! Right. Hand cannon, shotgun. Slow cut mod causes the radar range to also... Accelerator mods. What's that? What's that for though? I don't understand. Like a radar gun. Yeah, this is where we came, isn't it? Yep. Okay. That's not gonna work. Welcome to the Circus of Valley. Right, toys. There's one in toys, weren't there? That's pretty weird. Pretty weird. Is that it? Lost them too? Shot. Oh, chocolate!
Observation number 17 regarding unknown phenomena. Phenomena presents is odd shimmer. What? Men in strange hats. Women in large dresses. Buildings that float. Is phenomena window to other space? Other time? What was it Einstein said? The only reason for time is so not everything happen at once.
I don't really need it, do I?
bridge. We'll walk right through that.
What if there's still a service door?
Let me anchor him out.
What exactly were they trying to
do out?
A rapture reminder. Oh, and then a lock pick. No, not bothered.
Ain't nothing but right for this time since Frankfontein died.
Do it.
There. I'm going to do it.
I got my streets.
One samurai. Do it. Don't let my master see you sweat. Let me airstrike him.
Here you go.
Cheers. Rough, I needed that actually. Oh, we got a lockpick as well. Right, that's another vent close. What is that, three or four I've done now? It's only...
Next one.
One right then. I think you still got some. Oh no. I should grab two of them medkits. What am I doing? What am I doing? Ow.
Sally, it's me, Booker. Now, you come out now. Sally? Dear, do you hear me? It's me, Booker. Now listen, dear. You come out right now.
Mr. DeWitt, she's not coming. Now let's get the rest of these vents sealed.
Welcome to the circus.
It's the only way.
Reload it. But I want carbine out. Yep. Fine, we'll cook here. Oh.
Think you can crack this one open?
Give me a second. All done.
I went all right, I guess.
Open it.
All right.
Do it.
Lovely. This other thing, my jig. Don't be in the oven, that's no good. Money, money, money. Ryan's Raiders. Awesome. What is that? I think, yeah, we've just not got it yet.
Locked from the other side.
Get through there, Doc. Come on.
I heard the little rat scurry in this way. He's good.
What's taking so long?
I can't get this.
Come on.
I'm just give me a second.
No picture, Sean.
Oh, hiya.
You don't seem any worse for wear.
Speak for yourself.
Right, yeah. Fill our health up, thank you very much. Close for Venom and Bistro. Are we here too early? Or something? Got it. I'm drunk again now, Elizabeth. Sorry. Right. Well, I guess we can go over. We have to backtrack. We have to backtrack, don't we? I don't have a, what? Oh, I need Eve. Definitely missed one, haven't I? So let's go back. Just do as it says. Yeah. Thanks. Okay, yo. That should give me off some health back. Yeah. Nice. Cool. Bandages, bandages, bandages. Welcome. yeah, go on then. Yeah, we'll have some carbine. Not big on the just infinitely spawning enemies. In fact, I think it kind of sucks because, you know, I've killed the guys in here I think 3 times now. I am sort of used to Fallout where that's not a thing. They give me a lockpick though, so I can't grumble at that. You. Welcome to the Circus of Valium. I'm a maestro.
Bienvenido al molido.
Sorry, I've been in the weeds this entire shift. I'm busy.
Hello? Oh God. Sorted. Ah, then where were we?
Designed to cook a turkey or a splicer.
Damn door's got a key code lock. No way to get in without knowing what it is.
Wait, I know a key code though.
I waited weeks for that kiss. Then
ruined. Wait. Yeah. Right, yeah, yeah, that one. 3958. Boom. That is a fun gun. Definitely a fun gun. What else in here now? Cool. Oh, hello. I haven't got full health, that's why. Right. I think that's the last one.
That's the last one.
Let's head back to the toy department.
Is that the music from the end of The Shining? I think it is. That's awesome, not gone. That's a lot of fun. Welcome to the circus. I'm just gonna have that in my head all week now. Right, so we've got the slow cook markers ready to auto slow cook enemies. And that seems like a no-brainer, doesn't it? Cool. Awesome. That is definitely a lot of fun. It's melting people. What we got? Go on then, we'll get possession for less. Makes sense. Welcome to the circus. Oh, they're not in here again. Cool. Sweet.
Observation number 22, regarding unknown phenomena. What is the source of phenomena? Sujong employ observer.
Oh, I got a new. When your shells break, damage start and speed are increased for 5 seconds, and your weapon clip is instantly refilled. Am I using plasma traps? Yeah. We'll use that, definitely.
Observer task to find more phenomena. Observer reports back. Young woman appear from phenomena. And just as soon, young woman disappear. Observer has nothing else to report on topic. If Su-chan can find this woman, she will make interesting new phenomena.
Cool. Oh god. I don't like that, that is weird. It's weird and scary.
Do it. Now.
Done. All right, let me go check the exhaust vent.
Yes. Go check that. No.
No sign of her. Looks like we'll need to turn up the thermostat if we're gonna flush her out. It's over that way.
Okay, okay. Oops. Okay.
We need to head for that thermostat. It's our only option. The thermostat's right there. Turn the heat up.
I'm not going to burn her.
It's the only way to bring her to us. If you won't do it, I will. Just give me the word.
Turn it up.
What?
Turn the goddamn thermostat up.
Yeah, do it. Come on. Talk me into it now. Yeah, I do. We are horrible.
Sally, come out. It isn't working.
I told you she's coming.
It isn't working. Turn
if
it
we
off.
Turn it off. It's not going
to
work.
We have to turn it off. We are hurting her. Sally. Sally. Sally, it's Booker. It's me. Sally, come on. I'm gonna get you out of here. Sally! I'm out here right now!
No.
Sally. No.
Oh, God.
Oh,
Ow.
Now.
Ow.
Mr. DeWitt, you're hurt. Here.
Thank you. No. Run away. Change to like my, yeah, carbine will do it. Oh God.
I remember. All of it. That poor child.
Comstock.
She wasn't yours, Comstock.
Oh, no.
I wasn't.
No.
Yet you had to have me, didn't you?
No, this isn't right.
And when the guilt was too much.
You turned to us to solve your problem.
To provide a place to go where you might forget.
Where there never was an Anna in the first place.
Comstock was never one to own up to his errors, was he, brother?
Never comfortable with the choices he made.
Always seeking someone else's life to claim as his own.
Elizabeth. Child. I am so sorry.
No, you're not. But you're about to be.
Oh, God. Wow, that was awesome. And yes, I'll be back with episode 2 real soon. But yeah, hope you've enjoyed that, guys. And I will see you later. Bye.